Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix Antimalware Service Executable high memory usage problem in Windows 11 and also in Windows 10. So let's get started. So currently I'm on a Windows 11 system, and if I open Task Manager, I can see that the under background processes, the first process is Antimalware Service Executable. And it is using the high memory usage. You can see that the memory usage is around 126 MB, and it keeps using the memory usage like this all the time. So how to fix this problem, we will see in this video, and we will try to reduce the memory usage used by this Antimalware Service Executable background process. So without wasting the time anymore, let's start the solution. So our first solution is using Task Scheduler, and for this we will right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type task schd.msc and click OK. When the task scheduler window opens, go to task scheduler library, then Microsoft, then Windows, then Windows Defender. When you reach to Windows Defender, in the middle pane of the task scheduler, you will find some tasks already defined there. Let me expand this window. So here you can see that there are some Windows Defender tasks having a ready status. So here you will spot Windows Defender scheduled date scan, which is also ready. And all you need to do is select it and click on disable under the selected item, and the task has been disabled now. Now we can minimize task scheduler and check if the memory usage by Antimalware Service Executable is reduced. We will right click on the taskbar and select task manager. On the older systems, you can use Control Shift Escape keyboard shortcut to access task manager, where the task manager option is not available on the taskbar context menu. And now when we locate the same Antimalware Service Executable process, which is a background process, you can see that the high memory usage is now reduced. It was earlier 126 MB, now it is around 93 MB, which is somehow less than the 126 MB. And this is the result when we have disabled only Windows Defender scheduled date scan. If we disable all of the Windows Defender tasks here, we will be able to reduce the memory usage pretty much and will be able to resolve the problem completely. So this was our first solution. Now coming to the next solution, you can try in case if the first solution doesn't work. In this case, we will be using Windows Security. Note that you need to follow this solution only in case if you have any other antivirus or third party antivirus already installed. So go to Windows Security app, click on Virus and Threat Protection, click on Manage Settings, then in the next window, turn off the Real Time Protection option, click Yes in the User Account Control Confirmation prompt. When you turn off this option, the Real Time Protection will be turned off. And in case if you are using any third party antivirus, it will be protecting your device, and the Antimalware Service Executable high memory usage should be reduced now. I will here turn on it back because I am not using any other antivirus in this system. It was just to illustrate you. Now coming to the last solution, you can try to fix this problem, and which is using registry. So in this case, we will right click on the start button and select run, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, we will go to HK local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows Defender. When you arrive to Windows Defender registry key, in the right pane, you will find disable anti-spyware named registry dword. By default, its value data is set to 0. You can double click on it and set its value data to 1 in order to fix this problem. However, when you try to change its value data, it may not be changing actually because you need to take the ownership of Windows Defender registry key, and to take ownership of that registry key you can right click on it and select permissions. You can also check out the video description to find more details on how to take ownership of registry key. And once you take the ownership of this Windows Defender registry key, you can double click on disable anti spyware registry debug and set its validator to 1. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.